Hello, I'm Dr. Urmila Nischal, practicing dermatologist and cosmetic dermatologist in Vijayanagar, Bangalore. Small skin-colored bump on the scalp could be just due to blockage of the hair follicle. So whatever secretions are there remain inside and you get a skin-colored bump. So when there is no itching, nothing, there's no redness as well. So if you scratch and then it can get inflamed and it also can get secondarily infected and then you can have a pustule. So if it is just a skin colored bump, you need not bother. But sometimes a skin colored bump with rough surface could indicate that there is a viral infection. In some conditions like verruca vulgaris, you can get a skin colored bump initially and which later become rough in the surface. So it is always better to consult a dermatologist and get things sorted out.